He would talk to Johnny Carson with such ease and patience. To keep up with Johnny Carson is very difficult because you're dealing with someone that's a comic genius and a conversational genius at the same time. You know, to be directing the best show of television at, what is it, 100? You know, that's pretty incredible.